Here we go, guys.
One loss and you're out of here. Whoa!
Cross body off the turnbuckles. And a kick out there by King Barrett.
You gotta bring your A game to this tournament match.
The winner of this matchup will square off against Kevin Owens on Raw this Monday.
Definitely a lot of pressure on Neville, but I think Neville actually strives under pressure. This kid is actually...
It's a hair.
Oh, wait a minute. Come on, Ralph.
Oh, man.
Whoa.
What an impact.
That's a bloody title. You'll never win one of them, will you? That's a real man.
Really gloating now.
That could be a mistake, King.
Tell him how I am the next WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
Well, you win this match, and we'll tell him you're close to it. You got to win this match first.
Well, hold on.
Look over there.
Look at Neville.
Look at this.
Whoa.
Oh, Wade Barrett taking too much time to run his mouth on us over here.
And Neville has found a reserve of energy.
That's that window just open right
yes,
there,
Rick. Whoa.
Receipt for earlier. One more time.
Now all of a sudden the momentum has changed. Neville has things going his way.
Biggest mistake King Barrett could have made was just giving this kid a little bit of space.
Oh, look out. Let's turn around. Don't hurt me, Hammer.
Oh, no. Oh.
Hey, look at this.
Neville!
Hey.
Neville on the counter! And Barrett able to power out. Uh-oh.
Who's the bloody king? Whoa!
Oh, DDT!
Oh, the king just got crowned!
Too much talking, King.
Neville setting up King Barrett.
You know, Henry Cooper knocked Muhammad Ali down in the fourth round for talking too much. Maybe King Barrett opened his mouth once too many.
This is it. Yes, he got it.
Oh!